I appreciate you setting me up like this. First commercial. Mine doesn't hurt either.
Well, you're not going to get rich on 40 bucks a day, so.
You guys are somewhere.
Just remember, stay in the holding area, don't talk to any of the crew, and just do whatever Lester tells you.
I think I got it. What are you going to be doing?
Oh, you'll see, and I'm warning you, it won't be pretty.
Let's fight for the master.
Some lessons we learn with these. Baby, most brings to our knees. I wish I could learn about love without all the troubles that come with it. I'm trying to get myself an education.
And don't flatter yourself, it's Camille. Then you left your card on the pump, sweetie. Remember that time we locked ourselves in my room and studied for that astronomy midterm?
We failed the test the next day.
Yes, we did. But it was worth it, wasn't it? No offense, but I must say, all of her is fine.
I'm thanking you.
Well, I hope you find your pot of gold, Rock. You boys won't make much fun of these when I serve them up.
Great man.
I decided right then that was going to be my way too.
Yeah, it's Brian Kruger calling from Men Run.
What?
I can't take this anymore.
I'm on my honeymoon!
I gotta warn you, Lizak. I studied karate with a Chinese grandmaster.
Yeah? Well, I hope he showed you how to pull a fire poker out of your ass!
Tom, put the poker down.
The Sheik knew that he would surely die now, without even the right to beg for mercy.
Just side to side. Oh, you feel the rhythm? There you go.
I mean, you're a natural dancer.
Oh, no. Does it look cool?
Yeah, does it feel cool?
I feel pretty cool.
And then that's all that matters.
Anybody can dance, you just gotta feel it. Key to Wolf from Heart. Don't let them make you play their game. You gotta make them play yours. Bye-bye, Angel.
Hello, Lindsay.
And the hero arrives, right on schedule. And with a date. I did.
this? Who is this? I came to fight the vampire with a soul. Guess you shouldn't have sold it, huh? Look at you. From champion to pathetic corporate puppet in just a few months. You used to have fire in your heart. Now all you got in there is that big honking sword. How's that feel, champ?
Could be worse. Ah! Heaven's been made out of wood, you dumbass.
This was Angel's plan.
Come on. I can sing for you.
I've heard you sing.
Why?
One last job. You're not part of the solution, Lindsay. You never will be.
You killing me? A flunky? I'm not just... Angel kills me. You... Angel...
Less driving, fleeing the scene of an accident. Look at this, moving violation.
Come on, everybody got a few tickets.
Not 75.
Drop your weapons and step out of the car.
How you doing?
Hey, Brian.
How's old Gaines treating you? Got you boys in line? Got you all perfect?
Bring it home, huh? Bring one of these home. Get you one of these.
Gage is busted.
Why don't you get it fixed?
Well, because I like her the way she is. And then she ran into me. Just tell her.
Tell her I love her. Like never before and never again.
Like my son Abe Wheeler, they were all hungry for freedom and a taste of adventure. And they weren't long finding it.
Then say you Indian.
Yeah, one of it.
Never seen Indian. Very afraid you eat them.
Well, I never had a celestial before. Might like to try me one. Hey, Wheeler.
Choppy.
Friday. It's ballsy.
I'm gonna take a leak as soon as I get back and take it from the top.
Well, I understand that you have a plan. Someday soon you wanna start a family. The task is done, so look all you want. But you won't find a better father than me. My own dreams, and I stand by you when it seems no one even cares. I'll be your best friend, I'll be with you to the end. Oh, baby, I'm already there.
beats her Chinese. What are you looking at?
Time's flying by, moving so fast. You better make it count, 'cause you can't get it back sometimes. That mountain you've been climbing is just a grain of sand.
And he's coming. Form a group to California. I need you with us.
I gotta look out for my own now.
They're not coming for us.
Under the air cooler. I got on three now. One. Two.
All this together.
Three.
You need to stay out of this, friend. Man. You want some of this? I'll give you all I got.
I don't like violence, son. So I advise you to leather that before we both regret it.
You hear that, Wayne?
Yeah.
He's advising. Boy.
Leather it.
Next time you find religion, do it on someone else's watch. That's what I do.
Next time you hit somebody in the stomach and you want them to stay down, you gotta hit them in the solar plexus. See the difference?
Thank you.
You said you didn't like guns.
I don't. Never said I couldn't use them.
You know this was your crusade.
Now it's our war.
Promise me you'll keep them safe.
Till my dying day.
You know, Elliot, I'd say call if you need anything, but you never need anything.
Yeah, I did. And thanks to you, I don't have to search anymore.
Is Jeff Ivanov? Some days are easier than others. Duck. This is not one of them. As Dr. Seuss said, you're on your own, and you know what you know, and you're the one who'll decide where to go.